I need to redeem that run. Let's go. Let's go. It's gonna be two AM when I finish, but let's just do it. You know, given the circumstances, I've stayed up all night to do ETD. I've woken up at 3 AM to do ETD. I've done a lot of stuff for ETD. Why not? Let's go. Let's just do it. I'm probably gonna regret this, but let's do it. Let's just do it. Thanks for the good luck, Katie. So I decided to hop into Kiteshot VC because other people might give me a bit of sanity. Okay, and straight off to him.
Hey, it's Coons!
There we go. That monkey monastery is going to be something to beat. Thanks for the good luck, Peter.
It's Steffi!
Yeah. Alright, I can get that one gem right now, actually. That's fine. Anti-speedway. That area just then was a bit shroot, by the way. Like, I managed to like fluke come up with that route. Unfortunately, couldn't ever come up with anything for this. Like, there was an idea, but it was a slightly behind on the cycle for the ninjas. So it didn't really work. So I'm gonna say this right now, like, my plan for the day was just to play ETB, like, seriously. I was just gonna run through ETB 100% just to see what was possible with the controller that I normally use. Because right now I'm using a different controller, and I've got it in like a really weird setup. But, that's fine. But this controller is actually working quite well. Granted the fact that... yeah, I finished the last run, Rash. I'm just doing another one because I kinda need redemption for that last run. Oh my, words just didn't want to come out of my mouth. I was on pace to PB by 9 minutes. And I lost 10 minutes in the last 3 splits. Oh, words just aren't working right now. Probably not. But I don't, this wouldn't be the first time I've done it. I have 100% of this game twice in a day before. I might do a quadfetta sometime soon. And then once I've got understanding of a hero's tale, then I can do a pentafetta. Damn it. Wait, have you done two runs in a day, TV? Dang. At the time, maybe Drash. Doing two runs of a long speedrun in a day is actually kind of impressive. I am doing that so much right now. So, I found a way of skipping text the fastest. It's by mashing A and Y. But I mash too quickly, and so the game just kinda gives up. And it just kinda gives me control of Spyro. I cannot read that. Oh, it's Jumpy. Yo, Jumpy, thanks for the good luck.
Hey, it's Dawn!
The frame rate gives you migraines. Who doesn't? What doesn't about this game? How are you, Jumpy? Oh, that was a low jump. Yeah. I'm doing much better than you considering you've done a 5-hour ATV stream. That is probably the best answer you could have given. Okay, nice. Good Dragonfly Dojo so far. Good pace going into tanks. Damn it. Jumping Katie Bailey. Yeah, I need to rework the layout a little bit. Like, I have been meaning to update the layout, but I haven't gotten around to it yet. Like, the new layout is going to have a lot more details with it. But for right now, it works. And it'll work for this game, but it works for others. Jesus, what? Jumpy, your name hurts. It's a really awful color. Because I'm on dark Twitch. Rudy, please wait. Okay.
Hey, it's cloudy.
I wanted that. I wanted the yellow sparks. Right, let's calm down for a second. Oh, where did that happen? Of course it's this run that will happen. Can't even get onto the fucking... Alright. Might still save time, who knows. With my flame. This is why I like electric breath more. So yeah, that's best I. Yay. Whatever. That's the best sage and it had a death. Good job, me. I need to get an 18 in that level. I'm already on blue. I'm already on blue. Ah. Anything that isn't gold sparks is triggering. I need that sparks range. I might figure out something better for this one day, but for now this works, I guess.
Hey, it's Kanichi!
Go back, grab those. That. Excuse me. Sparks? Thanks. Where's the one gem? There. That was awful. This is awful. Ugh. I'm sorry, people had to see that. That's a bit late. Oh. It's Chris, by the way. Hey, Chris. And Katie, I guess. Weird. Thanks. That was actually awful. This whole segment's been awful so far.
Hey, it's Fiona!
Yeah, welcome to ETV, Chris. It's the best game in the world. It even got platinum in CS2. Only the best-selling games qualify for platinum. That's fine, at least I got
hey,
that.
It's Akira.
Hey, it's Tom Ken. Why is this jump so difficult? Why did I have to find this jump? Why did I have to find this jump? Why did I have to root in this jump? I love funking on the corners. Yeah, I kinda had a field day with momentum conservation jumps in this level.
Hey, it's Cedric!
This way. How am I down here? What? What did I glide off of? There we go.
Hey, it's on.
That works. Yes, Miss Danny H, this is the new Spyro Remastered. And hey, Miss Danny H23, welcome to the stream, how are you?
Hey, it's Rickshaw!
Why is this notification? Why is it here? Oh. It's jumpy. Adding the wrong group. Oh, and 5 gen. There we go. Don't mind me. This game is totally working. Why doesn't Chris run this? Yeah, Chris, why don't you run this fire? It's the most fun Spyro game.
Ouch.
There we go. So I guess I'm doing something out different now then. Thank you. charge quick. Oh, I went too fast. Oops. Oh, god damn it, UFO. What is it with people having really stupid names to read on Bart Twitch? God damn it. Hello, the fanfare? I have no clue what your name is. I can read the fan and then after that it's something something H. Or something IH. I cannot read that name. Let me click it. The Fan Rift. Oh, okay. Hey, fan. Hello, the Fan Rift. Welcome to the stream. How are you? No. Good. I nudged my control stick, so the camera ended up going a bit wonky.
It's Jingles.
One fire light. Such a joke. Fire now. I mean, okay. Down. Come on, pick it up. Oh. I just tried picking up one that was inside the pen.
Hey, it's J-Dubs!
I'm sorry, what? No, that doesn't seem right. Why is this run like so far then? Losing time here. Because this segment was just god awful. Things might load in a minute. Right, what's next? Wow Island, so it's the electric breath one cycle. Man, yellow or blue? I don't remember. Hopefully yellow. Felt like yellow. Yeah, I'm on yellow. Cool.
Hey, it's Gary!
Oh, vote for the floor. Okay. I didn't actually see it go for the floor, so I was kind of late. What? Okay, I guess I'm doing the backup then.
Hey, it's Socrates! Hey, it's Homer!
There's a fight from there.
Hey, it's Daisy!
I hate winter. Wow. cunt. Screw you then.
Hey, it's Krishnamurti!
This little island hasn't been bad yet. Well, yet. I mean, so far. Jesus Christ, not yet. Yeah, guys, this new island is gonna go sour. Sorry, if you're here to expect good new islands, you've come to the wrong place.
Hey, it's Plato.
Hey. What's the chance that I don't have all the gems? Because this has been a really good duel. Hi, Dill, bye, Dill.
Hey, it's Dill!
It's on pace, I guess. Oh. I went too short of them, that was weird. It's fine though. Hopefully it's the other one. Yeah! Alright, this is gonna be a good WoW seg. That whirlwind wanted me. So yeah, memory time. Best sake has a fail here. Let's go. I'm not going to be able to do it. Yeah, but you gotta deal with it. This is how the game was.
Hey, it's Terrell!
What was that? Is this gonna be sub 55?
Hey, it's Maverick!
Not quite. But that is a best sage of 1 minute and 9 seconds. So my best sages are now 2:47 again. Alright, cloud 9. I hand in wing shield and go straight to cloud 9.
Ouch!
You just played the wrong sound effect game. If you guys didn't hear that, it played a Jurassic Jungle sound effect. Entering Rainbow Speedway. Sub 1 hour. Okay. Hopefully I can have some sort of control this time. And I can pull off the route correctly. Hey Max, sorry. How are you? This is best bro game, it's people out there saying one sorry 1 2 3 are better than this. Despicable. It's time to enlighten them.
Hey, it's Toshi Station!
I had a 1 minute and 9 second best save in WoW Island, Katie. That segment is ridiculous now. Damn Rainbow Speedway. Why do you have to have the longest race? Hi
Grayson,
hi Grayson. Speedway's out the way. Right, a new strat for Katie is coming up in a minute. That is if I can play this illusion. Yeah, I play this on GameCube. I play this on a PAL GameCube. I think Wii is slightly faster. I don't have a Wii, so. Damn it. What's that? Then. Go down. Go up. And we re-enter the water here. Yeah, this route makes it so that if you haven't missed a gem, you can just warp out of the level in Puffy Palace instead of having to undergo extra loading screens. The swimming air was just more convenient. Due to the fact that you could get elevation and stuff. If anybody ever comes up with a route for this, I'd be grateful, because I can't seem to find anything here. That one was so tired that he couldn't say anything. Yeah.
Hey, it's Savino!
Oh, every time.
Hey, it's Sylvia!
Suppose he keeps going that way and not that way.
Hey, it's Ice Boy! Hey, it's Takahiro!
Oh, I know what this is. This is a gem dupe! Not gem dupe. We just dragonfly duped. Wait, what? Oh. No, it wasn't a dragonfly dupe. It was just moving more. In an animation. Never mind. False alarm. What's with the camera? Why is the camera so weird? Hey Vanny, thanks for the good luck. That wasn't a soft lock. I got the dragonfly. I just thought it was a dragonfly dupe. It definitely acted like one. Which I can confirm is a real thing that can happen. Because it happened in the last run. Give me a...
Hey, it's Rip!
I'm skipping text too quickly.
Ouch.
41? What? This is the right amount of dragonflies I'm supposed to have. I was skipping text too quickly, Katie. Don't worry. Oh, good. Don't mind me. Hey look, I have all the gems. God damn it. I could have made it.
Wow.
Maybe this will load this time. Hey, look, it loaded. To do Puffy Palace. And hey, I get to warp out of here. I nudged the deceased thing again. I have never been good at Puffy Palace.
Hey, it's Tweedle.
Yeah, I basically just saved as much as I did that I got from the Dragonfly dupe last run. It just felt kind of stupid to have that Dragonfly dupe in though, in my splits. It didn't really seem accurate to have it. Alright, Honey Marsh, which means it's time for Scarecrows. Hey,
it's Bubbles!
Hey, Wonder. Tight one now. Yeah, this is lost tools. Fuck's sake. Not difficult. Like, seriously, am I retarded? Well, I guess I'm not losing any time to my best seg. Best seg fuck this up more, I guess.
Hey, it's Jade! Ouch!
sure I just got that enemy to kill the other enemy. Oh, I must have picked that one up. Hey Shishi, how are you?
Hey, it's Suzuki.
I'm not doing too bad, I'm kinda happy with how this run's going right now.
Hey, it's Russell Tim!
Yeah, I didn't trust that. Try and get this tank out the way. It's a shame that this challenge is awful because it's quite a it's got a nice bit of music to it. That's the problem, Shishi. It's a really nice piece of music, but it's a really horrible challenge. Are you serious? That must have gone right through him. For sake. This split's just gone horribly so far. Thank you. There we go. Funny, because this split can still pass Sag anyway, so... because I could just not miss a jam.
Hey, it's Plissken!
That works as a way to get out of an area. Right, come on. Let's go. Let's not be an idiot for the rest of Honey Marsh. I'm somehow still on yellow. I'm not even gonna debate it. I'm gonna take yellow whilst I've got it. There was a fucking green gem somewhere. It's apparently underneath a platform. Must have gotten it. Right. Okay, IETD physics into that.
Hey, it's Gory!
Hi Tim. Next box. Get stack jump down. Face of the rock. There we go. hit the hive this time and not the fucking... Alright, and last rock.
Hey, it's Lily!
Damn it.
Hey, it's Kaka.
I love how glitch they're making like dialogue boxes now. Just because I can skip them so fast. Alright, if I haven't missed a gem, then this should be a really, really good Honey Marsh best egg. Or a decently large best egg, rather. Not really good, because it fails a whole bunch of stuff. Sure, whatever. Go to that house. Yeah, the tank mistake was over a minute and Scarecrow's was about 35 seconds. So there's another minute and 35 to come off of. The best egg here. Should be a decent sized best egg anyway. If I haven't missed a gem. Sub 140 someday, I guess. I don't know why I do that. Does never work. I love using ice breath like that. Yeah. Right. And we move on into going through the entire level again. Hopefully it's very early. Oh, it's this jar. The fuck is its possible locations? There. Lol. Alright, Monkey Monastery.
Fluffy.
Yeah, and I'm gonna grab this guy early just because I want to make the one cycle right at the end of the run free. I don't really want to be losing time to that. Kept mashing too long.
Hey, it's Sandra.
Right. This is a very, very, very fast segment. Like, I'm pretty sure my best seg in the early Ripto is 14 minutes, this one's 17 minutes. Like, this segment's only 3 minutes longer than the early Ripto. Alright, I'm gonna stay with Flame. Pivot, but apparently pivoting wasn't working. Mammoths and their electric resistance, by the way.
Ouch. Hey, it's Damsel!
Some sparks. Oh boy, sub 2 monkey monastery might happen. That would actually be crazy. That was a stupid idea. Make it. Okay. I'm fine. I can work this. Those two. Those two. Alright, good. Make that work.
Hey, it's dancing. Hey, it's Shadow!
What? I just got instantly dropped out of glide. That's different.
Hey, it's Gaku!
No loading screen, it's 5149, not 5145. That's probably my favorite meme.
Hey, it's John.
I like how the new spamming technique also just basically says fuck off on loaded text boxes as well. Hey hippos, how are you? I'm doing pretty good.
It's young.
Is that wild as that? It actually has, Jesus Christ. I didn't realize actually. Ice breath. Yeah. I'm ahead of my summer best as well. I'm pretty damn far ahead. But the splits I'm racing against right now aren't my PB. They're the one I just did. This dragonfly. There we go.
Hey, it's Holly.
This isn't a bad run by any means.
It's Jewel Wing.
This is all the gems, and I could be a bit further ahead. Thanks, Nut Buggets. Oh, yeah, Nut Buggets. I'll take that. That's fine. I actually got time save in that level. Jesus Christ. .205 ahead of my summer best, which means that this is 2:46 pace right now. A bit of Command and Conquer, and just chilling, really. Not really doing much. Nobody spoke during that. What the fuck?
It's Masa!
Alright, let's try and get some time save here. Got time save in the speedway, I got time save because of missing gems. And yeah, there you go. Really? Can that guy fire, please? Yeah. Boy's becoming a god at Odyssey. Dang. Usher times. Don't know what you're really doing in LMC. I'm assuming speedruns or the Cooper free running. Well, that was a confident first area. You kind of have to go into this level with confidence, or else it's a little bit shaky. Only 24 minutes. Only 24 minutes. Yeah, this isn't my only run of 100% that I did today. I did a run before this one and that got a 257. It had a dragonfly tube in it as well. This run had a possible loop in the same level. World record in no time. I bet you will. World record is 256.14 by me. Yeah, these splits are from last run, but I took out the time saved from the dragonfly loop. And then I ended up saving basically all of it. But yeah, I'm now trying to just do Thieves' Den and try not to miss a gem. Oh yeah, I also tried to do Bait Clip, but that doesn't work. Very high chance I'm a world record pace right now. I know that my world record didn't have like a sub 2 Monkey Monastery, then again my world record is like outdated as hell. But like, this can sub 250. So it will be a very, very, very insane PB if I can keep this run going. Hopefully I can get a bit of time save on my best saves here in jungle, because then this is just going to be a mad PB. You weren't distracting me.
Hey, it's Morpheus!
Like, I was doing quite an easy bit of this level anyway, so that's fine. Like, I kinda do need to focus in this level after the speedway. Cause once I'm done with the speedway, that's it. It's just the main level. It's just gonna be grabbing up gems and dragonflies. So hopefully I don't miss anything. I might have to edit out from the file instead of Twitch though, because I have dropped quite a lot of frames and I don't want that to have a slideshow.
Hey, it's Charlotte!
Close out the run, brother. I will, brother. Throw both mimics over there. Alright, I need to get him by the second platform. Mm-hmm.
Jordan!
What I do is I'm just gonna go. Alright, that worked. Yeah, always the speedway. I'm hopefully gonna do quite well in the time attack. Hopefully I don't mess up like a whole bunch of if I miss one double, that's fine. Like if I miss the first double. But if I miss like two or three, then it's gonna get a bit messy. Just see. I got 9 of them. Both of them. Those are the 3 ones. Nice. Managed to back up that quite well. That's unfortunate. That's just bullshit. God damn it. That was basically just as good as the last run. 5 seconds better.
Hey, it's Copper Top!
Like, it's quite a while until the end of the run, hippos, so it's quite a long time to keep this going, pretty much. It's not over until the final split, like at all, because the final split is RNG. So, if I get like insane RNG, then I think this category is kind of dead for a bit. I'm not gonna return to this until either I'm like bored of everything else, or I want to, or I have like competition. I don't feel like I might have failed Oasis Speedway race. Why does that seem like a possibility?
Hey, it's Neo!
See, I got 17 minutes left of this split, apparently. According to these, but according to my best segs, I only have 12 minutes left in this segment. And I can best seg this by like 2 minutes, so let's go. Let's try and get this. Already killed that guy off. There are no mimics on this top one. I need to remember there's no mimics because the mimic is right there. Sparks, please. Oh, did that gem fall through the floor? Okay, if I'm missing any gems, it's gonna be beyond this point now then. So I'm pretty sure I have all of the gems. I'm like 90% sure I have all the gems. I love those gems that I was picking up. It's not gonna be in the water area either. If I can just close out areas basically for me to miss gems. That one and then swim up. Is that it? That was the right area. I forget that guy is a mimic basket. Is that a 1 or 2 back there? Nothing. Nice. I actually hit them. Alright, cool. This is looking promising. To the other side, just for that to jump. There we go. Okay, let's not knock down this mimic. Let's not have the mimic knock me down.
Hey, it's Martin.
Red, and then move two.
Hey, it's Atsumi.
Trying to get my fucking breaths in order. Six gems on here. Kill that minute. Plenty of time left in this split.
Hey,
Jesus Christ. That mimic fell off, didn't it? Oh, I knew I was next to him, I don't know why. This should be fine, then. If that would most kindly start. If I world record, then we'll lick the bottom of your shoe. I'm going to say don't do that. Purely because it's unnecessary. I've got these annoying jumps to do now.
Hey, it's Marta!
Gotta bet something. No, let's not bet something. If this is all the gems, this is gonna be a major best set. Right, that's fine. That's fine because we got plenty of time.
Ouch!
Fuck's sake. Right, that's fine because I know whereabouts it is then. And I was meaning to go and check that, so a death's actually fine. So that takes me back to where I wanted to go. There's a gem that I think Sparks missed near the end of this road. know? Apparently not. What about in here? Yeah, don't. Yep, that makes sense. Oh, fuck's sake. Why thieves then? Wait. Why can't I get all the gems? On these stairs? That would be convenient. No, of course it's on the stairs. The other 2 minutes because I forced them to the side. And then some that I missed then. I did get both the ones there, yeah. Wouldn't have missed anything behind that wall. I was very confident about the first room, but I feel like that might have been false confidence. This room felt very, very quick. I'm like genuinely lost, so. It is a one gem.
Ouch.
For fuck's sake, thieves then. Thieves' Den is the split that nobody likes, and they have so many reasons to not like it. Is it in the ice area? Really? Okay. That's not too bad then, I guess. Like, it's... it's still sub 250 pace. I just need to have a good Jurassic done. Come on, let's finish this out. No, no. Not you, game. Alright, and then the last three are by.
Hey, it's Howie!
Hey, I guess we have to go straight into the thing. There we go. But yeah, after this run, I'm gonna host someone though, because I'm definitely going to sleep. happy with where the control stick is right now. It doesn't seem to be affecting anything though, which is weird.
Hey, it's Scarlet. Hey, it's Doompa.
Oh, for fuck's sake, please, can I not play like an idiot at the end of every run? You just missed a gem miss, that's all you missed. It's fine, though, like, I'm not too displeased with that. It was a stupid gem miss, but it's fine. Oh, it's just hopeless, isn't it? Like, my end games are just hopeless, apparently. Like, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I don't know if I should feel satisfied if this PBs. It's just got that stupid shit in it now. Blue sparks as well. Jesus Christ. That was just funny. That's actually kind of stupid. Alright, let's not be stupid about this, like I was last time.
easy.
Wait, hippos, this is against my summer best anyway. Like, I'm a minute ahead of my summer best. Just remember that part. That total treasure. Alright, hippos. I just completely lost the dragon, that's fine. Oh, there.
Hey, it's Mitch!
Thanks for the good luck. Enjoy the movie. Nine's right. It's 130 gems left.
It's Warren!
Hey, it's Jason.
I might still get a best seg here, despite that stupidity in the temple. Run.
Hey, it's Wonky!
Let me out. Please. What? All right, good. We're good.
Hey, it's Jean-Marc!
Gotta wait for that will complete. Okay, now I just need good RNG and this can sub 250. Missed 3 gems, what am I to do? Panic. I missed 3 gems. Oh look, 3 gems. I commit Sudoku. Damn it, now I gotta do a Sudoku. I'm too tired. I'm too tired for a Sudoku. I just wanna do RNG boss fight. Phase 2. Last phase. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Can we get sub 250? Right, we've got over 3 minutes for this phase. I'm just not playing today. Could they really not play? Alright, one. Come on. Two. Take the double. Let's try and finish this off with a triple A, Ripto. Really? Why'd you have to do me like this, Ripto? Come on. Wow. I'm only on 2 hits. The chance of this sub 250 is now very low. Right, that's 3. Come on. He has to get stuck now or the next turn. Right, next turn, if it doesn't get stuck, then I don't think this is going to sub 250. Right, 4, come on. Alright, I got like 2 shots. Yes! Oh, world record, baby! Oh, yes!
No, not again! My plans were so perfect. Twice I put my faith in this staff, and twice it has failed me. Dragons, dragonflies! I can't win! I can't win!
Well, that's what you get for playing with your little sticks. silly Ripto. Don't you know magic and dinosaurs don't mix?
You haven't heard the last of me, you little demon. I'll be back, and you'll be sorry. Every last one of you will be sorry.
World record by 6 minutes and 46 seconds. Hey Shaw, hey Hummel, hey T-Drop-Blop. It's all for the GGs.
Well, as normal as fairy tales go anyway, pal. I'll tell you what though, guys. We weren't just gonna stand by and let Ripto ruin this day for the baby dragon. Right, Sparks. Or the dragonflies.
Well, everything is finally back to normal. Isn't it, Spyro?
Why didn't that work? Try that again. Okay, that's just not working. Does it want to send to anybody? What the? Right. You upload. There we go. URL. So Katie, sub 250 is free. I'm gonna let the credits play out, and then I'm going to host Yuchi, I guess. Could raid, I don't know. Somebody give me a raid message, so then we can raid Beauty. The hunter screams. Yeah, let's make a I don't know if Beauty would have hunter Z, but I don't think she does, so we can just give her like some ahs or something, I don't know. Thrashed, give us the hunter scream in word form. anything generic. Just somebody come up with something. My brain's shot.